will run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm undefeated.
Hello everyone, guys, this is Gabriel Gaming back for another video. Today I have something to show you from December 5 and from December. I made this in December. So yeah. This is Mumbo Jumbo's most complex wrestling contraption. I remade it. So I'm gonna show you the thing. And this is just a showcase, I'm not gonna be showing a tutorial now. So yeah. This is the multi-level RS Snorlax memory array circuit, or the RS Snorlax circuit. Here's the advanced single flopper RS randomizer circuit. It's just a randomizer. Here's the hidden staircase of Mumbo Jumbo, also known as the triple slime extender decoder circuit. This is the binary obfuscation security circuit. These are all from Temple of Notches. These are all from Temple of Notch. And here's, and they're duplicated through this side and this side. And here is the dehydrotape binary storage 8-bit memory cells, or the cauldron swappers. There's 3, 6 in total. And here's the email system. The email system is also known as the high-level redstone encryption reel. And if you're ready, let's see what it does. Yes, indeed. That was two doors opening. Now, this is just a redstone showcase. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be doing a tutorial on this. I don't know how many YouTubers have copied this. Probably only me. But, yeah. This video is already 1 minute long. I just wanted to show that. And this broke. I didn't notice this just broke. I didn't notice this burnt. Like fire spreading zone. This is a 7-segment display. Mumbo Jumbo. This is the original design, was by Mumbo Jumbo. Of course, spoon holder guy. I like calling him that. That works. Yeah, the red coder circuit is doing it well. It uses the RS Snorlax circuit, which we could see down here. This is the RS Snorlax circuit. So these are droppers facing up and down. So this item would go up there and will not disappear. But if you select another number, this will then activate, putting, like, for example, if you put zero, if we hit zero, then this redstone, then this would go back into here, and then this would rise up. And we're using, and Mumbo Jumbo is using that to make this. He uses pure redstone logic, and now all the redstone is actually going into the bottom here. It uses the RS Snorlax circuit and the red coder circuit, which works pretty nice. Now I will show that to my friends, but they're not here. It's because we have exam. And we're studying at school quite in time. And yeah, I will be showing a tutorial on this, but not today. Nuh-uh. If you manage to get 20 likes, guys, I don't know. But yeah, hopefully you guys know what I'm gonna do after this. Here's Mumbo Jumbo. Okay, that's the failed version. There's Mumbo Jumbo's 3x3 seamless glass door, piston door. And I don't know when he uploaded it, but he uploaded it in January 2020. This video is called Recreating or Rebuilding. I forgot. Building wrestling contraptions from my old wrestling testing world. I forgot. But this is one of his videos. As you can see, it's completely seamless. No visible redstone, and also it covers up this wall. I don't know if you see that. Also, yeah, and then the sandstone gets removed. It's because we're using he used the thing called the block swapper, and the block swapper is a fairly unique thing. I've never seen the block swapper before, but I've seen it a million times before in 2017. So, you see that observer there? Also, it gets pushed up so the observer gets hidden, and then the glass gets over there. And then this bud switch works still. Still works. It's still in the game. Pretty cool. The fence gate bud switch, and also the redstone lamp bud switch, which is quite cool also. And it works pretty nicely. So yeah, I will show a tutorial on this. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button and hit subscribe if you really did enjoy it. And have a nice day. Goodbye. I will run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm on